This afternoon, I want to say that some people feel, falsely think that police officers don't work during the weekend. And during that time, they decide to do things which are not in conformity with our laws. This afternoon, I want to confirm that upon acting on the information that we received of a vehicle that was being driven from Migori side, suspected to be carrying cannabis sativa, we laid our ambush. In that ambush, we intercepted the vehicle that you are able to see over there. Inside this vehicle, it was full of bags filled with a substance that we suspect to be cannabis sativa. We were able to arrest the driver and the co-driver who are transporting this commodity towards Nairobi. It is my confirmation here that the two have been arrested, assisting us with the investigations. The stuff that we intercepted was 2,535 stones of a substance I say is